Future forms. We use the simple present to talk about fixed future events. Fixed future events, scheduled future events. These are events that happen according to a schedule or timetable. Examples: I fly to Paris next week. What time does the movie start tonight? We use be going to talk about plans or intentions. For example, I'm going to drive to work today. We use will or won't to make predictions about the future. We can also use will to talk about decisions that we make at the time of speaking. Examples: we won't have enough money to buy a new house this year. I will help you with your bags. The present continues to talk about future arrangements or plans. Examples: you are meeting the boss tomorrow. You are going to meet the boss tomorrow. We are taking the train to Cusco. We are going to take the train to Cusco. Read the sentences. Mark them P for prediction, I for intention, A for arrangement, or F for fixed events or scheduled events. She won't do very well on the test. They are going to buy a new car soon. The tennis match starts at 3 p.m. He's meeting his mother for lunch on Friday. The new zoo opens on Friday. One day we'll all live under the sea. I'm going to write a novel one day. They are having a party on Tuesday.